clever comeback. Did you know, in Crusader Kings 3, that there's an event in which you can be visiting a local bathhouse and be made fun of for the size of one's family jewels? In this particular instance, my character's son was the one throwing such vulgar language around. It also so happened that to prevent a succession crisis, we had to snip-snap his own manhood, making him a eunuch. So, Paradox, I beseech you, to add to this event, please let us have the comeback. At least mine is still attached.